wrote it just a couple weeks ago, and it's called Where Are You Now? Thanks.